Did you know that in MEGAMIND, when Metro Man reveals to MEGAMIND and Roxanne why he quit being a superhero, he goes on this fast walk, slowing time in the process? The animators paid attention to detail, as you can catch this earlier on in the film when Metro Man on the TV slightly fades, and you can also catch a faint figure standing behind MEGAMIND's shoulder, the same position Metro Man was when he went to MEGAMIND's lair.